visiting Manchester and just going into the Transport Centre. I don't think I'm going to buy much, but anyway, just going in. I think I've been here once before. Yeah. Right in now. Oh, it's a really lovely place. I love these palm trees. Feels as if I'm in Dubai actually. So where do I start? Anything to buy in Selfridges. I need to buy some Fix Plus spray. Let me see what Kiko has. So Kiko had just sold out of their Fix Plus, so they directed me to MAC because I asked where MAC is, so they told me to go down the escalator to MAC. So I'm going straight to what I really want to buy. So I'm going to MAC now. Apparently MAC is in Selfridges, so I'm gonna have to go in after all. So I'm going to Selfridges, but I'm going straight to what I want to buy. So there was quite a queue in MAC, so I decided to try the Smashbox primer instead, finishing spray, and there was none in Selfridges, so I'm in Boots now, because I know Boots does it, and the lady in Selfridges said more likely to get it in Boots, so that's where I am now. I've used the Smashbox finishing spray before as well, so, but I've only used it once, but I liked it, so I'm going to try it again today. So it's upstairs to make up, so I think I'm going to take the escalator. Yeah, feeling a bit lazy, I'll take the escalator and go upstairs. See if I can get. Yeah. So here I am at the Smashbox counter.
So the Smashbox primer water was £22, which was more expensive than the one in MAC, the MAC Fix Plus, that was £18. So I decided to go back and get that one instead.
The dewy spray. It's just £7 or 60 mils. Focusing on 60 mils, and the one I bought, I think it's 100 mils for 18 pounds, but I've never tried this anywhere else one anyway, so I would have to know that it's good before buying it. I've already bought the other one anyway, so the MAC Fixpot. So I know the NYX lip liners are very good because I've used them before. So I'm going to look for the colors. I think it's Espresso, which is a which is similar to the MAC Chestnut. So I'm going to have a look and see if I can get that to buy. Just £4. Well, £4 isn't just one. It's something I can buy without having to plan for. They're called now. Choker necklaces, yeah. And I got this NYX liner. Sorry. Sit down, sit down. Sorry.